Hindi kinagalit ng veteranang aktres na si Cherry Pie Picache ang pagtawag sa kanyang cougar ng isang netizen. Noong Miyerkules, January 6, nagpost si Cherry Pie ng larawan niya habang nasa beach sa Boracay. Kasama niya rito ang isang gwapong binata. Bahagi ng caption ng 50-year-old actress, "Love building memories with this man," at Neo Treya. Isang netizen kaagad ang nagkomento rito. Tinawag itong cougar o may edad ng babae na kumapatol sa mas batang lalaki si Cherry Pie. Komenta ng netizen, "You cougar you. Good for you. Enjoy life to the fullest." Sa halip na magalit, nilinahon at marespeto itong sinagot ni Cherry Pie. Dito ay nilinaw ng aktres na ang lalaking kasama niya sa larawan ay ang kanyang anak na binata na tinawag din niyang the only man in my life. Mensahe ni Cherry Pie, "He is my son and the only man in my life." Medyo nahimasmasa naman ang netizen na agad itong huminang paumanhin sa kanyang nasabi. Mensahe nito, "I am very sorry for my wrong interpretation. Sorry again. May God continue to bless you both with endless love and togetherness. I have been your fan forever due to your beauty and spirituality." Ang kasama ni Cherry Pie sa larawan ay si Antonio Neo Treya, anak ng aktres sa kanyang partner na si Gary Treya. Sa isa pang post si Cherry Pie noong January 7 ng uha pa rin sa Boracay, makikitang ipinagdiwang nila ang ika-50 kaarawan ni Gary. Sabi ng aktres, "About last night to the father of our amazing son, a best friend and family, happy happy golden Gary. May our good Lord bless your gift of life abundantly. Hashtag father and son. Hashtag golden boy. Hashtag proud and happy parents here. Hashtag celebrate life."
Good morning, guys! Good morning. Our last day in Bora. We have to go back. Okay na rin. It's a good break, diba? Some friends, so they're spending time together, so I'll meet him later for late lunch. Ngayon, muni-muni muna, si Kisel, reflect, enjoying the wind, the sky. Sarap! And you can only feel gratefulness. Diba? Sobrang grateful lang sa lahat ng blessings. So, have a good day, guys. Have a nice Sunday. I'm having a great one. Bye!